The following program was produced by the United States Courts.
For me, technology has been my passion. My name is Diana Yee Yip, and I am the IT Director of U.S. Probation in the Northern District of California. We in IT build the technology.
Each person brings their own strengths to the team and their own attributes to the team.
I'm a Linux Systems Administrator.
Web Administration.
Advanced IT Specialist.
Computer Systems Administrator.
The System Programmer.
Help Desk Technician.
Director of Information Technology.
I knew nothing of career opportunities in the court before I started working for him.
Actually, I was very surprised to find out how much of an opportunity there is.
Most of my IT professionals may have associates, a few with bachelors, but more importantly with our IT staff, certifications. How are you keeping up with the latest technology?
For me, it's seeing the light bulb light for somebody else when I can show them how technology can help them in what they do.
To know that everything that I do, every good thing that I do is reflected in the ability of the other folks to do their work, priceless.
There are so many things that happen in the court every day that remind you of how important your job is.
My work has tremendous impact. If my computer system isn't working, the court isn't operational.
It's great to be part of something larger than yourself. And it's an honor to be part of the greatest judicial system in the world.
We're getting some attorneys asking. What really keeps me going here at the U.S. District Court is that the folks I'm working with are very goal-oriented individuals. They're interested in getting a job done, making sure that the ship continues to sail.
The best word I can use to describe it is camaraderie. They build good working relationships.
We work really as a team, and I can feel that we work as a team.
The court is very dedicated to continuing education.
I find myself learning constantly new things, new skill sets.
I feel like I own my position. In other words, I know what my responsibilities are, and my supervisor allows me to conduct those responsibilities as I see fit.
The thing I love most about my job is that I'm able to have a balanced life and a most rewarding career.
If you're considering a job for the courts, I would say absolutely go for it. Couldn't find a better job, really.
It is a very rewarding career. I'm very happy here.